visited a former image in Northeastern Duke and inspired.
Richard Connick scores! A surprising shot that blows past Pecorine. 2-0 Chicago. Taken by Svedberg, trying to bank it to the front of the net. A score! Connick!
He's moving to the Minnesota zone. Shaw gets it out for Keith in front.
Dahlbeck, but he held it, trying to center. The puck's found Connick. And Richard Connick, who scored twice in his last four games before tonight, lights the lamp early in the Hawks' half.
Handed it across. It's dealt back in by Hossa, corralled by Kane. Changes places, gets it to Hossa. Back to Kane.
Sends it back to Forsling. Passes to Lucic. They score! What a fortunate bounce from the Hawks and Richard Connick. Continuing.
Point closes in. Gave it to Keith Iceland. He fires! Hit traffic in front. Rebound! Score! Richard Connick! His sixth goal on the season! The Hawks leading goal scorer and the leading goal scorer in the NHL has tied the score in four!
As Kane off the draw, works his way in, deep shoots one from the corner. Now they're going to say good goal. We heard a whistle, but right away, referee Justin St. Pierre, that says that counts.
You have a Chia Pactile partner up here.
Here's a chance for Panic. He's going to get right into the back. Richard Panic snaps the long drought and puts the Hawks in.
Defended there by Suter, thrown by Payne, Chalmers in around, Suter scores.
You could say this is the start of a home-and-home series. The next game the Hawks play is against Edmonton in Chicago. That's next Saturday. Here's the lock up, they score! A one-timer from Panic. Payne's got it back to Keith. Panarin. For Kane, back door, he kicked to the stick, Tanner won a shot by Tate, and a safe rebound, they score! Richard Panic just picked up his third point of the night, his second goal! Panic on the second rebound! How did something happen here? Tate for Panic, right to the goal, he scores! Richard Panic continues the hot streak, and now the Hawks have cut the lead in with the takeaway, Senator Panic, he's going out of the Taves with a strip down the setup, and Richard Panic buried it right by the
corner. The puck spun it around, not out. Here's Panic down the slot, shoots, he scores! Oh, what a score!
battled for, and it kicked around off of Tate.